वेलकम टू द क्लास डियर स्टूडेंट्स. इन लास्ट क्लास यू हैव स्टडी अबाउट द एक्सपेंशन ऑफ द अलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन ऑफ द फॉर्म ऑफ ए प्लस बी प्लस सी होल स्क्वायर. इन दिस पीरियड यू शैल स्टडी अबाउट द एक्सपेंशन ऑफ द अलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन ऑफ द फॉर्म ए प्लस बी होल क्यूब एंड ए माइनस बी होल क्यूब. लेट अस solve the formula first. Here a plus b whole cube, a plus b whole cube can be written as a plus b whole cube can be written as a plus b whole squared into a plus b. Here you know that the expansion of a plus b whole squared, a plus b whole squared is nothing but a squared plus 2ab plus b squared into a plus b, into a plus b. Now multiply these a squared into a, you will get a squared into a cube, a squared into b, a squared b, 2ab into a, 2a squared b, 2ab into b, 2ab squared, b squared into a, b into b, b cube. Now here a squared b, same type of algebraic expressions, algebraic term, like term. So therefore we can add 2a squared b plus a squared b, 3a squared b. Here also 2ab squared plus b squared, so 3ab squared. So now simplify, you will get a cube plus 3a squared b plus 3ab squared plus b cube. Now 3ab can be removed common from these two terms. So now therefore we will get a cube 3ab into a plus b plus b cube. So therefore the formula is a plus b whole cube equal to a plus b whole cube equal to a cube plus 3ab into a plus b cube. A plus b whole cube equal to a cube plus 3ab into a plus b cube. So now by using this formula, let us to solve one problem here. Here 3x plus 5y whole cube. This is in the form of a plus b whole cube, isn't it? Here a is 3x, b is 5y. Now apply the formula. A plus b whole cube, a cube plus 3ab into a plus b cube. Now 3x plus 5 whole cube. Instead of a, apply 3x. So 3x whole cube, 3ab, a means 3x, 3 into 3x, b cube, b, 5y, a plus b, 3x plus b, here b, 3y, plus b cube, 5y cube. Now simplify this, 3x whole cube means 3 into 3 into 3. 3 into 3 into 3, 27x cube. Here 3 into 3 into 5, that you will get 9 into 45 into 3. So 135x squared y. Here 3 into 3x into 5y into 5z, 225xyz squared plus 5y into 5y into 5y, 125y cube. So therefore 3x plus y, 5y whole cube equal to 20x cube, 27x cube plus 135x squared y plus 225xy whole squared plus 125y cube. Now a minus b whole cube. A minus b whole cube is also in the same form, a minus b whole squared, a minus b. So now you know that a minus b whole squared equal to a squared minus ab plus b squared. So into a minus b, multiply similarly, a cube minus a squared b minus 2a squared b. Here minus 2ab plus b, you will get 2ab squared plus a plus b squared a minus into minus minus plus into minus minus b e squared into b b cube. So now here minus a squared b minus 2a squared minus 3a squared b plus u 2ab squared plus b squared plus 3ab squared. So So simplify, you will get a cube minus 3a squared b, 3ab squared minus b cube. Now take 3ab common here. So you will get a cube minus 3ab into a minus b minus b cube. So therefore a minus b whole cube equal to a cube minus 3ab into a minus b minus b cube. A minus b whole cube equal to a cube minus 3ab into a minus b minus b cube. This is another identity. Now try to solve problem by using this. 3x minus 5y whole cube. Here this is in the form of a minus b whole cube. A equal to 3x, b equal to 5y. Now apply the formula. A minus b whole cube equal to a cube minus 3ab into a minus b minus b cube. Now instead of a, here we have 3x. Instead of b, here we have 5x. So apply 3x, a, 3x, 3ab, 3x, b, 5y, 3ab, 3 into 3x into 5y, a minus b, a, 3x, b, 5y, so plus b cube, not plus b cube, this is minus b cube, this is minus cube, b cube, make correction, this is minus b cube, so y whole cube. So now 3x whole cube means 27x cube minus 135x squared y multiply 3 into 3 into 5 into 3 minus 135x squared y minus into minus becomes plus 3 into 3 into 5 into 3 225 x into y so xy squared minus here minus 5y into 5y into 5y, 125y cube. So therefore, 3x minus 5y whole cube equal to 27x cube minus 135x squared y minus 225xy squared minus 125y cube. So this is the two types of algebraic expression, how we can expand. By using these two formulae, so expand these. 5p plus 7q whole cube, 2l squared, so remember this is a, this is b, 2l squared plus 3m squared whole cube, 102 whole cube, 3p minus 8q whole cube, 7x5 minus 10y5 whole cube, 98x cube. So solve this problem as homework. Thank you, one and all.